Just about set. Thanks, Gareth, and the field over at the start. And we're about to go. Race six. Classic. Ready. And they're racing, and Shockwave got away fast. Patrick, the Piranha, wasn't driven out. It's Rock and Roll goes up on the outside, but Shockwave is spearing Thrill on the inside to hold out. It's Rock and Roll. He continues on, though. Patrick, the Piranha, is running third. He can't get over on It's Rock and Roll, and Shockwave is diving Thrill on the inside to hold it out. In third place is Patrick, the Piranha. It's on the outside. Over on the inside is Watch Me React, and then came Babyface Adder, who eased out of the battle after a few strides, and Walsh is back last of all. So down the straight, and they steady up a bit now with Shockwave just in front of It's Rock and Roll, Watch Me React, and running fourth on the outside is Patrick the Piranha, Babyface out of Lewis over on the inside, and Aiden DeCampo and Walsh at the tail of the field. Past the Birdcage they go, fast lead time, very fast, and Shockwave certainly softened up. It's Rock and Roll on the outside, who shades it now, puts the head in front. In third place, Patrick the Piranha on the outside of Watch Me React, and then came Walsh, and Babyface Adder is down on the inside in the field of six as they run past Tap Touch. 1.5 laps to go. The first quarter is going to be pretty solid as well. They go through it now, and it goes through in 29.1, and it's Shockwave just in front of It's Rock and Roll. Patrick the Piranha on the outside. Watch Me React is over on the inside and is running fourth. And then came Babyface Adder, and Walsh is over on the outside. Coming around the home turn, we've just over one lap to go into the straight. And the leader on the inside is Shockwave, just in front of It's Rock and Roll, who's ahead away on the outside. And unbelievably, someone has thrown a shoe onto the track. Security, please grab this man. They leave the straight, 700 metres left to go. 58-1 for the first 800 metres. Unbelievable scenes here. That was outrageous. Going into the back, Shockwave and It's Rock and Roll. Patrick the Piranha goes to a clear third. Then Watch Me React, Walsh and Babyface Adder down the back. It's Rock and Roll the outside. Shockwave's really going to have to lift. He is. And then Patrick the Piranha further back is Walsh, who got into fourth place. And back behind them is Babyface Adder coming up towards the home turn. It's Rock and Roll from Shockwave, who fights on. And then Patrick the Piranha. Walsh is held up on the inside. And then Babyface Adder as they corner. It's Rock and Roll. 28.5 just in front of Shockwave. Patrick the Piranha. Walsh still can't get a run. And then Babyface Adder in the straight. Patrick the Piranha on the outside. Has raced up with It's Rock and Roll. Shockwave running on is Walsh down the outside. Patrick the Piranha in front. Walsh is flying. Patrick the Piranha. Walsh diving. Just missed Patrick. Patrick's just won. Patrick the Piranha has beaten home Walsh. It's Rock and Roll. And on the outside, Babyface had a Shockwave. He knocked up too much pressure. And last home is Watch Me React. And there's a life ban for that patron, I'd say, something similar. 155.5, the mile rate, 28.5, 30.4, and that could have been an absolute catastrophe of major proportions, with two young men having a fight on the grass, which was bad enough, and then the shoe thrown right in the path of runners, and they stepped over it, believe it or not. And no damage done in the end. 5.64 and 2, 155.4 the mile rate, 155.4. They've come home 28.5, 30.4. Nearly a major upset there, with Walsh flashing at Patrick the Piranha and just missing. Beautiful drive there by Aiden DeCampo on Walsh. He produced some wonders there to a dive between runners, then save every inch of ground and then hook around. And he's just missed here, Aiden. And Patrick the Piranha had the sitting shot on the 2 litres, much like Shockwave did when he won, when he sat 1-1 Shockwave.